You're alive, thank goodness. Be careful. There is a strange man who lurks in the sewers. Miracles will make you stronger, faster, better. They were harvested from the creatures my mother captured. I remember that man. He arrived late one night to meet with my mother. She was very keen on hearing what he had to say. Behind these doors is the way to the radio tower. I see. That's what the stranger and my mother must have discussed. It looks like you need 4 keys to unlock them. These radio towers were first designed to allow people to communicate. But Mother has different intentions. She plans to broadcast that godforsaken siren song to the rest of Britain. My mother told me that my father arrived at this very station. The train used to bring a lot of good people. More victims of experiment. Another hideous failed experiment. She's created these monsters with supernatural abilities. She's stolen and spliced the powers from the four mythical creatures which she experimented upon. You'll need to upgrade your weapon to survive. This machine can assist you. Be careful. The stranger likes to play mind games and confuse his victims. Thank you. Don't panic. What you're seeing is not real. You're in the stranger's mind. He's more powerful here. Defeat him, and you'll break his control. Still a chance to reincarnate yourself. Come back to me. Find your way back.
Thank you.
God. I didn't know if you'd make it out. You've severed his hold over you. He no longer controls the radio tower. I overheard Mother talking of a failsafe. A way in which to deal with these creatures should things get out of hand. A weapon designed to kill them. She must have made them.